Hey guys, so I have another haul for you. Today I went to Bath and Body Works and I wanted to share with you guys what I got. So yesterday I went to Bath and Body Works. It was Wednesday. I got in my email, a boo surprise, up to 40% off coupon. So I went online to see what, if it's 20, 30, 40% off, it was only 20% off. But girls, or boys, doesn't matter. If you go on Instagram, if y'all don't know what Instagram is, you need to get it and you're crazy. If it looks like this little app right here, if you hit it, you can go to my username is ElizabethBJordan13 and I post a whole lot of stuff for Bath and Body Works, things I'm posting, my life, my puppies, stuff like that. But there was a girl, sweet girl, I can't remember her name and it won't let you know what post she responded to, but she posted her 40% off link, so I snapped a picture and put it on my phone, brought it to Bath & Body Works to scan, and they gave me the 40% off, so which was awesome. So definitely follow me on Instagram if you haven't. I'm going to try and see if I can find that girl in the post again so you guys can get it. It didn't have an end date or anything. I know today is Halloween, so at least good until today. I'm going to hopefully get this video up so you guys can go and get that discount and sale as well. So the main reason why I went to Bath & Body Works, I am running really, really low on my body soaps. Normally I just buy in bulk and then slowly add in buy two, get three free or whatever the sale is. But for the fall time, I didn't see anything that really struck my fancy that I really loved. So I waited until now. They don't have all of their winter stuff at my Bath & Body Works yet. They do have a couple. So I went and grabbed some. The deal was, the sale was buy three, get three free. So I'm going to share with you guys what I got. So the first thing, the lady, she was like, what are you looking for today? And I love being nice to them. I work in retail myself. So I was just letting her know, oh, I'm looking for body soap. She showed me their newest body soap called 1000 Wishes. And look at that packaging. It has the foil sparkle, little confetti things. So cute. But this is, key notes are pink Prosecco, sparkling Kinsay, crystal peonies, gilded amber, amaretto cream. Smells so, so good. It smells like strawberry champagne, champagne with strawberries in it. It is so good. It reminds me of my bridal shower a little over 2 years ago. I had it in January with my best friend Sarah and she made something that smells just like this. So I can't wait to use this on my body. And I picked up two. So I have two of these. Then I also got a Velvet Sugar. Love the packaging of these things. But this is a blend of red velvet cream and golden plum laced with a swirl of sugared musk, pink jasmine, and wild strawberries. This one smells almost like a strawberry shortcake. Just cold scent. If y'all want any reviews on any of this stuff, I can do a detailed review, but I have to use it to see. But overall, Bath & Body Works shower gels or whatever are super creamy. They suds up really nicely. I definitely feel really clean with these, and I love the fragrances. You definitely can smell it, and you can smell a little after the shower, but that's when I put on the body creams, body lotions, spray mist. Love them. So grab the Velvet Sugar. Then I went in the men's section because I feel like my husband, all we do is buy him the Old Spice Fiji body soap. And I'm like, I go to Bath & Body Works all the time. They always have buy three, get three free, or buy three, get two free. There's always some kind of deal. Why not try some of the men's? They have new men's fragrances and stuff. So he picked out the White Water Rush body soap, and this is a 2-in-1 hair and body wash for men. Doesn't want something like this? Packaging is super cute. Love it. Perfect for the holidays for like your dad, grandparents, husband, boyfriend, whatever. So I definitely think I might go back and get some more of these. But it doesn't have like a scent description on it. But this smell, it smells really similar to like the Axe body washes. So definitely check this out at your Bath & Body Works. If your boyfriend, dad, whatever, doesn't want to go in with you, just smell them. They smell really good and pick one out for them because I'm sure they're going to love it. Then my last scent thing from Bath & Body Works I picked up. They like I said, they didn't have their winter collection stuff out, but they did have their most popular one. If you guys know what Bath & Body Works winter most popular scent is for body care, leave a comment down below and don't cheat. But that is Vanilla Bee Noel. This, look at how cute the packaging is. It is like a little polar bear and a fox giving presents to each other. It's super cute. I used one of these up last Christmas and I can't wait to have another one. It's fresh vanilla bean, warm caramel, sugar cookies, whipped cream, snow-kissed musk. Does that not sound amazing? So, of course, picked up two. And that was the body care I got. Then I had to pick up some of their hand sanitizers. I'm running low. And I put in the cellophane one. Excuse me. Okay, sorry about that. So I picked up a lot of their winter scents. I have, of course, winter. Oh, I don't know if you guys can see that. There we go. Winter. It has a very metallic foil, and this is it doesn't say the smell, but this smells like their winter candle. Then I have fresh sparkling snow. And this, I love the hand soaps and body, like you saw in my last Bath & Body Works video, a bunch in the scent. Love it. Nice, clean, fresh scent. Then I bought a cocoa mint. This is like a chocolate peppermint kind of scent. Then I got 'Tis the Season, like their candle. I don't know if you guys can see that. There we go. 'Tis the Season. And then a Fresh Bee Noel. Love it. Love it. So those are my hand sanitizers. And then they have this bucket out right now, guys. If you spend minimum like $30, you can get this bucket for $25. The lady was saying, like, since I'm spending, if I buy one for $25, then it equals me to buy another one for $25, which I didn't understand, and I don't feel like I need to, but so I just got one. So this is what it is. It just came out yesterday when I got this stuff. It's the Holiday Traditions Bucket Top Picks. So in this, I don't know if you guys can see, you get a Vanilla Bee Noel hand soap, Vanilla Bee Noel body lotion, which I prefer the body creams, but body lotion, hey. Then a winter candy apple. I don't know if y'all see that. Sorry about the lighting. Winter candy apple body spray. Sugar plum fairy body soap. Ooh. Snow-kissed berry deep cleansing hand soap. And then you get three mini candles. You get a fresh sparkling snow, twisted peppermint, and vanilla bean Noel with a little loofah. And I know, I'm trying to open this. I know that, I've been trying to open this for like a day, guys. But I know, I see like a coupon in there and I want it. I have to like get scissors out or something. But how do you open this? Anyway, there's like a little coupon or something hidden underneath. I have to open this later and I'll let you guys know down below what that coupon was. But they also gave me a couple more coupons, a $10 off purchase of 30 or more. We wish you the perfect Christmas Bath & Body Works, like a little booklet right here. And it has a free item of choice with any $15 purchase, $10 off of $30, and save 20%. So this is their cute little flyer. So guys, all of that, what do you think I spent? I only spent $43.34. those, let's see. The body soaps were $3.75. The pocket backs, they were on sale five of them for $5, so I got them for 60 cents. And then this bucket was only $15 with that 40% off coupon. So definitely, guys, go to Bath & Body Works, check out this tin. I'll let you know what the coupon is. It normally is like a 2-for-22 candle offer or something. So yeah, that's my Bath & Body Works haul. Run out and get you some of this. It's limited edition. Once they run out, they're run out. And let me know what you guys have gotten from Bath & Body Works lately, especially with their winter stuff coming out. I can't wait till Sunday and their floor set and start getting some of the winter candles. And I hope you guys have a happy Halloween. Talk to you later. Bye.